like Lisa here. Another Easter DIY decor for you guys. And what I thought I'd do with these two bunnies is we just use some white chalk paint to paint them all over, and probably just tie a little bit of raffia around the neck and maybe decorate it with a couple of little flowers. Nothing too fancy and very, very easy. So let's get started with these guys. And I'm just using these thin paint brushes just to stick up their bum so I can hold them. Again, just using my chalk paint. I make my own chalk paint, so I just use basic ceiling white or regular wall paint even. And I mix plaster of Paris in the quant. Like, I'll leave the recipe in the description box below of the recipe that I use. But yeah, because I use chalk paint a lot, it just is a lot cheaper to make your own. So I'm just using the chalk paint to just paint these little guys up. Now, they'll probably need a couple of coats. I'm doing quite a few projects all at once here, guys. So if you'll see the next few videos that are coming up, I've got some charger plates on the go. I've got the first set of paper mache bunnies. I've got these bunnies. I've also got some Easter eggs happening. So there should be quite a few videos out for you guys in the next few days. Okay, so these little guys are now all dry and all painted white, and the chalk paint has covered those up quite nicely. So what I thought I would do just to decorate these little guys in a little bit of my farmhouse type vibe is just to wrap a little bit of raffia string around the neck and put a little flower in the middle there. Well, I hope you enjoyed that video, guys. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. I'll be sure to answer them for you. And I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.